Thank you for giving me this good opportunity. My name is Sono Choi from National Institute for Mathematical Science. My talk title is Chemotaxis Model with Metric Output. In this talk, I propose a kind of chemotaxis model from metric output, and I will consider some traveling wave phenomena for this model. Okay, this is my outline. First of all, I will briefly explain chemotaxis phenomena, and let me introduce some idea metric output to derive some chemotaxis model, and then I will consider some traveling wave phenomena for this model. And from this idea, I will consider some kinetic time model, namely discrete velocity model, and I will consider some traveling wave phenomena for this model. And I will close this talk with future work. Chemotaxis phenomena is ubiquitous. Actually, you can find this phenomena in your body and some microscopic organism. So this is typical definition. Chemotaxis is the movement of organism in response to a chemical stimulus. And the organism direct their movement according to certain chemical in their environment. So this is seminal paper for this chemotaxis model. Adler's paper, Chemotaxis in Bacteria, in 1966. In this paper, also report this one, also consider capillary tube, this narrow tube, and this tube was filled with some resource, and then also find there are some traveling wave phenomena for this chemotaxis model, chemotaxis phenomena. After this work, Keller and Jigel proposed this model, so-called Keller-Jigel model, in 1971. This is diffusive model, and they obtained some traveling wave phenomena from this model. So this is our motivation, this term. As Professor Yongjong Kim mentioned before, actually chemotaxis phenomena is microscopic scale, but this model have macroscopic variable. So our goal is, how can you remove or interpret this term? So main idea is some natural uniform diffusion and some metric output. Let me consider this diagram. This is resource. So we have constant resource. Then maybe macroscopic organism have random walk. But if we have this non-constant resource, then microscopic organism have no random walk, uniform random walk, right? So let me consider some distribution of food distribution M, and then we can find this metric, distance metric, and then we can define new variable Y. With respect to this variable, our resource is flat, right? Because we define this metric by using this term. And then we can consider this proportional density, because we need mass conservation. So we have to consider this density for y variable, and then we just consider diffusion equation. This is uniform random walk. From this equation, we can find this simple equation. Finally, we have this model equation. So next, I will consider some traveling wave phenomena for this model. To find traveling wave phenomena, we have to consider this traveling wave profile. Okay. If we plugging this one into PDE, then we can find this ODE system. So to solving this ODE system, we can find traveling wave phenomena. So here some natural boundary condition. This term at edge side we have some value u plus minus and m plus minus. At this edge side, maybe profile is flat, so this condition is natural. So our goal is to find decoupled equation to obtain this traveling wave profile. So we integrate our equation, then we can obtain this term. From the boundary condition, this term goes to zero. So we have to this simple equation. Now we can use the second equation from our equation to have this term. Okay. Then after integration one more time, we can find this equation, this relation. Then finally we can obtain some answers for u with respect to m. Actually, this is some function of m, right? So from this answer and our equation, this our second equation, then we can obtain just simple ODE. Then we can solve this ODE and we can find traveling wave profile. Okay, this is existence result. Now we assume, actually this kappa is consumption rate. Here we have kappa. Kappa is consumption rate. So natural assumption is kappa is positive and kappa is increasing function. And if we have no resource, then we have no consumption, right? So this is natural assumption. If we assume these three conditions, then we can find local existence of the solution to ODE. And from the page analysis, we can obtain global existence of that ODE. So eventually, we can obtain some wave profile, traveling wave profile. And there's some good property. If we have two values, u plus and u minus, if u plus and u minus are the same value, then this u is pulse-type, and u plus and u minus is different than wave profile is prototype. And for this one, this type is determined by this quantity. Simply, okay. This is our result. Okay. Let me skip the proof. Okay. So we have some simple model from material food idea, right? In this section, I will consider some discrete velocity model. Actually, this is the simplest kinetic model. This is modification. This represents uniform random walk. Okay. And then we can consider this discrete velocity model. Here, this represents turning frequency, actually, tumble pace, and this term is transport term, and this represents some run pace in this equation. So this is model equation. So if we have some parameter 1 over epsilon, and here 1 over epsilon square, and if we take epsilon goes to 0, then we can find this, we can obtain some convergence to this equation. Okay, this is model equation. So this is previous result. We have Kerr-Legendre model, right? And Possam and their collaborator proposed this kinetic equation, actually Boltzmann type equation. And they obtain strong convergence result, rigorous strong convergence result. Epsilon goes to 0, then the solution of this equation goes to Kerr-Legendre model. Okay. So our goal is to consider this program for metric output. Okay. Now this is our model. We have some metric output idea, and this is uniform random walk, and then we have microscopic model. So combining of this model and metric output, then we can obtain this microscopic model. Here we have run pace and the simple tumble pace term. So our goal is to find traveling wave phenomena for this model. So to obtain this traveling wave phenomena, we define some macroscopic variable like this one. So from this definition, we have this fluid type equation, actually system of PDE. So we use this wave profile to find traveling wave phenomena. From this definition, we have this simple system of ODE. Okay. And then from long calculation, we can obtain this ansatz. Fortunately, from this complicated equation, we can obtain this simple ansatz. Actually, this rho is some function of m. Okay. And then we have decoupled ODE, the same as the diffusive equation of our original equation. And then we can find some existence result for this ODE. The assumption is this one. This means the c is speed of traveling wave, and s is natural microscopic speed, and m is some maximum value of resource. So totally, this is real microscopic speed. So if the traveling wave speed of traveling wave profile is less than our real microscopic speed, then we have traveling wave phenomena, and this solution is unique to translate. This is our future work. Actually, sorry, there's some miss. Actually, we have two page one have the speed is plus s, and this represents speed is minus s. So now our ongoing work is we consider speed is zero. So then we have some system of equation with four equation, and the situation is so complicated. Okay. Thanks. Yeah.